event is coming soon. I greet you in the love and the light of the infinite creator.
Total solar eclipse in Leo, August 21, 2017. Starting a new chapter. By Tenez. The August 21st solar eclipse falls in the sign of Leo and will be inspiring you to transform so you can start a new chapter that is more aligned with your soul. Solar eclipses are like amplified new moons and often bring about transformation, new beginnings and changes. Their potency can sometimes be intimidating, but it is important to remember that they always put us on the right path. Even though we have solar eclipses every year, having a total solar eclipse is a rare phenomenon and something we won't see again for a very long time. The pathway of this total solar eclipse is also directly across the United States of America, starting in Oregon and ending in South Carolina. Even though we will all feel the effects of this eclipse, it seems that the U.S. as a whole is really going to receive the most impact. Because this eclipse tracks a path across the U.S., it is also being called the Great American Eclipse. Solar eclipses block the light of the sun, so it may seem like this moment of temporary darkness has evil or negative connotations, however this is not true. The ancients believed that during a solar eclipse, the light of the sun would give way to the darkness in order to be transformed. This momentary darkness was believed to be a highly spiritual and awakening moment that would help the sun to return even brighter and stronger in the sky. To aid in this awakening process, the ancients believed that divinely inspired information from higher realms would be sent down to Earth during the window of the eclipse. In fact, the ancients believed that when a solar eclipse fell in the sign of Leo, it indicated that there would be some enlightening message regarding the king. Of course, in the U.S. we no longer have kings, but we do have leaders that govern the country. For this reason, many astrologers have turned their eyes towards the president and are curious how this eclipse is going to affect him. It is much more interesting, however, to take a look at the bigger picture influence of this eclipse and what is really going on behind the scenes. It seems that for the U.S. as a country, big changes are in the works, and it is likely that this eclipse is going to bring about lasting and profound changes. These changes may not be visible immediately, as this eclipse has a veil-like effect that can shield us from seeing the full story. It is often not until the energies have died down that the full truth can emerge and we can receive clarity. Furthermore, under this solar eclipse, Mercury is also going to be retrograde, which further amplifies this idea that not all facts are going to be easy for us to access. Under the influence of this solar eclipse, it will be important to go with the flow and not be in a hurry to make key decisions or judgments about something. But one thing is for certain, after the passing of this eclipse, the truth will slowly be revealed. Even if you don't live in the USA, you are still going to feel the effects of this solar eclipse. In fact, this solar eclipse is part of a much bigger cycle that unfolded at least 18-19 years ago. If you want to go deep into this, think back to what was happening in your life around 18-19 years ago. Does anything stand out as being significant? It is likely that a lot has changed in your life since then, and perhaps you may even see that whatever happened 18-19 years ago was preparing you for where you are in your life right now. Often eclipses bring themes into our lives rather than one specific event. These themes are ones that play out for quite some time, so know that whatever unfolds is most likely part of a much bigger journey. This is also helpful to remember if you are struggling to make sense of the recent events in your life. In astrology, the sign of Leo is ruled by the sun, so to understand this eclipse it is also important to understand the symbolism behind the sun. The sun of course represents light, but it also represents ego. It is our ego cells that we see under the light of the sun and our deeper, more hidden self under the light of the moon. When darkness falls on the sun, we are called to shed our egos and bare our soul. Suddenly our soul, which is only revealed in the darkness of the night, is there for all to see under the light. This solar eclipse is about exposing our true selves and about honoring who we truly are. It is about shedding the masks we have been wearing so we can connect with our true essence and start fresh. Reveal thyself. Reveal thyself. This is a powerful message for this eclipse. This eclipse is going to help all of us to reveal our true selves, and what we really want, not for the sake of others but for the sake of ourselves. That inner light, that inner spark, the true you that lives inside is going to be given permission to leap forward and jump out into the world. But of course, most of us keep this inner light wrapped up tightly and guarded heavily, which is why leading up to the solar eclipse we will be shedding our layers so our true light can emerge. The lunar eclipse on August 7th is aiding in this process, so pay attention to what has unfolded. See if you can notice the universe nudging you to release and sweep things away that no longer serve you. When we live life with our inner light shining brightly, it helps us to move out of lower levels of consciousness and into higher levels. It allows us to live life from higher dimensions and it allows us to feel connected to our purpose and to the universe. When we live life from a higher state of being, we feel more in sync with life and it is easier to connect with our intuition and spirit guides. So, this August total solar eclipse is about allowing our true selves to shine so we can leap forward and start on a new journey with a new mindset. This new journey will take time to develop, and all the facts may not be clear just yet, so focus on aligning yourself with your soul, your higher being and your inner essence and the rest will take care of itself. New beginnings are on the horizon for everyone, but it all starts with raising our consciousness and allowing our inner light to lead the way. Happy solar eclipse. Solar eclipse date, time depending on location. Los Angeles, August 21st at 11.25 a.m. New York, August 21st at 2:25 p.m. London, August 21st at 7:25 p.m. New Delhi, August 21st at 11:55 p.m. Sydney, August 22nd at 4:25 a.m.
Please like us and share with your social media. Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified of our new videos. And visit our sister channel. The event is coming soon for additional intel and information. Stay tuned. Victory of the Light. Event is coming soon. YouTube channel.